Hey BookTube, it's Thea, and this is going to be my December book haul. So for December, I have a total of 7 books. 4 were books I got for Christmas, 2 of them were book of the month, and then 1 I purchased at full price. I will show you my book of the month books first. So my choice for December is Dear Edward. I don't know too much about this. But it seemed really interesting and decided I wanted to change it up a little bit for this month. So I picked this up. Basically, this takes place during one summer morning. 12-year-old Edward Adler, his beloved older brother, his parents, and 183 other passengers board a flight to Newark headed for Los Angeles. Among them, a young woman coming to terms with an unexpected pregnancy, an injured veteran returning from Afghanistan, a business tycoon, and a free-spirited woman running away from her controlling husband. Halfway across the country, the plane crashes. Edward is the sole survivor. So I am very, very intrigued to read this. This is actually also like an early release because it doesn't come out till January, but I am very excited to dive into this very, very soon. And then since I am a book of the month, like BFF, I get a free book during my birthday month, and so I finally picked up the 10,000 Doors of January. I've been wanting to read this for quite a while, and so I decided to go ahead and pick this up for my free book. I love this cover, and I am so intrigued to read this. I've heard it has some like similar nods to like Every Heart a Doorway series, which I absolutely love, so I am so excited to dive into this. And then the one book that I purchased like full price brand new is my January book club book, which is The Beautiful by Renee Adier. I am currently reading it. This is actually a signed copy as well. I know this is her newest release. I don't know too much about it. I know it takes place in like New Orleans. It deals with like vampires, and that's pretty much all I need to know. So I'm super excited for this. I have started it like 50 pages in or so, and I'm enjoying it so far. So I'm really intrigued to see where the rest of the story goes. And then the last 4 books are the books that I got for Christmas and or my birthday. The first one being Radio Silence by Alice Oseman. My dad got me this for birthday. I don't honestly know too much about it. I know that everyone who's read it really, really loves it, and I've heard that the audiobook is really great. I think it has something to do with like an online, it has to do with like a podcast, I think. And, one of the characters, gets asked to like meet up with the creator of the podcast and like collaborate. And that's about all I know, and I'm really excited to read it. Also from my dad, I got The Near Witch by Victoria Schwab. This is her like very first novel ever. I have already read this a few years ago. I just wanted a copy for my shelves to have like a whole, because I plan on having like all of her books. It just has a collector's piece, so I'm very excited to finally own a copy of this and have it for my shelves. And then from my boyfriend's parents, I got a copy of Red, White, and Royal Blue. I am so excited for this. I've been wanting to read this for so long. Every time I see it at the store, I pick it up wanting to buy it and then never end up getting it. I know that this is like beloved on BookTube, and so many people read it this year and absolutely loved it, and I am so excited to pick it up. I don't read a lot of like new adult romance novels, but this sounds like it's like the perfect thing up my alley, so I plan on getting to it this spring, and I am so, so, so excited. And the last book that I got for Christmas is also from my boyfriend's parents. I am so excited to read this. It is Ninth House by Leigh Bardugo. This is the Barnes & Noble Book Club Exclusive Edition, which I don't know what that really means, but I have been wanting to read this ever since we heard about it. I know like it surfaced on BookTube when people were getting ARC back at like BookCon and BEA, and like it just came out recently, and everyone has like talked about it and loves it. And so I am so excited to pick this up. I don't know when I'm gonna get to it, but I'm very excited to get to it very, very soon. I also got one graphic novel for my birthday, and that was from my boyfriend, and that's Shades of Magic, The Steel Prince, Volume 2, Night of Knives. I have been slowly making my way through this series. I read the first volume a few months ago. Didn't love it, didn't hate it, but I do want to continue on with the series. And again, I love E. Schwab, so I do plan on having all of her works. And I'm very excited to dive into this very soon. So here is my December book haul. If you guys have read any of these, I'd love any thoughts, comments, and opinions about them. What did you guys haul in December? Was there any books on your wish list that you got for like Christmas or Hanukkah? If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to hit subscribe to get notified of when I post new videos. Thank you guys so much for watching. Happy reading. I hope you guys are well, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.